Yo, what's going on, YouTube, man? It's your boy, Stunna. Hope you guys are having a wonderful day wherever you guys might be right now. Listen, man, I got the best M4A1 class set up here in Modern Warfare where you need to try it out in multiplayer, also in Warzone. This class will go crazy. I got two nuclear gameplay for you guys, one on shipment and one on the map of hideout. Just going crazy, man. You feel me? The M4A1, it's too easy to use. If you don't have a nuke yet, bro, Just use M4A1. Trust me, I got plenty of nukes just using the M4A1. It's just so easy to me. That's the reason why I don't upload the M4A1 a lot on my channel. I know a lot of you guys been requesting for me to upload M4A1, bro. The M4A1 is just too easy to drop nukes with. But yeah, guys, hopefully, man, I really hope we get C4 tonight here in Modern Warfare. Let me know down in the comment section if you guys want me to buy you guys the battle pass. I might hook like 5 of you guys up with the battle pass. We'll see. Cause the support you guys been bringing on the channel lately is just awesome, man. We hit 10,000 subscribers. Bro, so I'm gonna bless all you guys with the battle pass. Let's go ahead and get straight on with the gameplay, man. Peace, guys. So I found a class setup for the M4A1 that you could actually use in Warzone and multiplayer. Let's go ahead and see what we can do here in today's video. I'm gonna try to go off. You feel me? Let's get it. And I unlock Obsidian too on my M4, which is pretty lit. It's probably about to flip. Right here, yep. Got him. Yes, sir. Got somebody. I need to be careful, because spawns can change any second. Just like they did right there. Get it. Let's go. So far, we're up to a good start. Oh my god. Let's go. Oh my god. So hype right now too. I'm trying to focus. Oh my god. Hey yo, huh? By the way, I didn't mean to ask you guys this question, bro. What do you guys rather see? Do you guys run, stun it? It's not safe for you. Look at the spawn. Y'all see this? See what I be talking about, bro? I was about to ask you guys, what's y'all favorite map? Is it Shoe House or Shipment? I'm gonna keep it a buck with you guys and two fat girls to the right of me. I got my nuke right there, nice. I'm gonna keep it a buck, guys, with two fat girls to the left of me, bro. I'd rather play Shoe House way. I'd rather play Shoe House over than over Shipment, bro. It's just the only reason why I said that, bro, is just because, bro, when I say that the spawns on Shipment is terrible, it's terrible. I don't know if you guys feel like that, but it's bad. I really do mean that. It's like if I had an option to, you know, play a map and I see Shoe House and Shipment, I'm gonna go with what's that map called? I'm probably gonna go with Shoe House, most definitely. There. Look at these spawns about to get terrible. I'm glad I have an advanced UAV, because if I didn't, I'd have been a war. Glad I read that perfectly. though. I'm so weak. Look at this. Yeah, see, I just really hate these spawns, bro. And don't get me wrong, bro. Like, the spawns on a shipment, it's terrible. But you're better off playing hardpoint or something like that. Hardpoint, sometimes dumb, a little bit. But maps like KC and all that, you really do not want to. Oh God, it's just terrible. I turn on that camera right there. Yo, come on. My man's in the corner. I gotta heal. UAV is ready for Oh God, please don't be weird, bro. Yep, got shot in my back. Yeah, it's like you have to keep on constantly moving, bro. On shipment, you always gotta have an advance up like at all times. It's just terrible. It really is. Get over there. I ain't kill nobody with that. Alright. Get off me. Look, you see how they spawned it, like right here in front of me, bro? Look at this. I gotta dip this time. That kid had a shotgun. I don't know how he ain't killed me. Oh no, I was streaking up. It's alright though. We all good. We still got our new 100 kills with the nuki nuke. Let's get it. Over there. That man has a shotgun. By the way, bro, let me know y'all when we post more shotgun videos, bro. Cause when I said I had so much fun recording that shotgun video, the one from yesterday. Make sure you guys go ahead and check that out, bro. I actually see why kids use a shotgun, bro. I actually see why they use now. It's just so fun. It really is. Look at this spawn. Come on. Let me call my nuke in. Hey, yo, I swear, Come on, nuke in, please. Thank you. The lot about to get crazy. Look, you see, look at this kid. My man has a Joker? I don't even know what that is, but. See, kids be, look at this spawn. That's what I mean on how the spawns are crazy. Bro, we went crazy, bro. 131 kills with the nuke nuke. With the nuke nuke. Hope you guys did enjoy today's video, man. My name is Stunner. I hope you guys did enjoy it. We went crazy. But yeah, let me know down in the comment section. What do you guys rather play? Shipment or Shoot House, bro? Let's go get that down in the comment section. I'm really interested in which one to see. I'm ready for season 4, guys. Season 4, you need to hurry up. Like, please, hurry up. I need it. I'm bored. Hurry up. Nah, I'm playing. Hope you guys did enjoy today's video, man. We went crazy. 131-11. Not too shabby, all right? I'm going to catch you guys on the next one, man. Peace. Okay, got me. Over here. Captures the objective. Hardpoint secure.
We have taken control. Hard point contested. The enemy took
I'm so weak. My UAV. Got somebody. Let's go. Just one more right here. Got him. Yeah, teammates are going to make me mad. Let's get it. Run it up, run it up. Let's go. I'm trying to play this smart. Let's go. Oh, come on, come on. No. Oh, snap. Oh, no. I took my kill, teammate. Oh my god, I got my tactical nuke. Let's get it. Yes, sir. Tactical nuke. Oh my god. Should I go for some more kills, bro? Let's get it, bro. This gun is very versatile. It really is, bro. I like this class setup. Make sure you guys go ahead and give this a try. You can pretty much use this class setup in multiplayer and Warzone. You really can. It has the recoil. It has like a no recoil pattern. It kills very fast. Everything you need for Warzone, pretty much.
Okay, hard point's moving.
Oh my god, that was so clutch.
UAV is ready for flyover. We've got the hard point.
This is Falcon Zero. Good cut.
Hard point lost.
Enemy at the
enemy UAV overhead.
I'm gonna hold on to my tactical loot. No need to call it right now. That kid, that kid. Oh, come on, bro. Was that an M13? GG's. I'm gonna get some more streets, but yeah, so now since I got my Nook already, nah, I've been seeing you guys comment section, bro. Stop, please stop asking me, bro. Study, play Warzone, play Warzone. Trust me, like, I'm gonna surprise you guys with a Warzone V. I'm never gonna tell you guys when I'm gonna do it. And it's only because the reason why I don't play Warzone whatsoever is just because I wanna have my channel stick to straight, just, you know, just post up a gameplay. You know, I really don't enjoy Warzone at all. But I'm gonna, like, you know, try it or whatever. Oh man. Nice. Everybody stay surrounding me. Oh god. Turning to resupply. Support helo ready to launch. Advanced UAV ready for flight. Get it.
Enemy's got the hard point. Copy. Advanced UAV on approach.
Let's go.
Location secure.
Come on, come on. I need ammo.
Visual on target.
Enemy cluster strike. Take cover and see the tower. Go, get to the next one.
But yeah, guys, that's pretty much why I don't play just Warzone. I really don't enjoy Warzone. I did try playing it or whatever and stuff like that. I don't know. It's just something about it. I guess, like, the way my playstyle is, mainly, I cannot play Warzone. I really can't. It's complicated. Oh my god. This KF-1 class of Shrek's, whoever I'm using. I got two M4s on me right now. Yeah, I know what they say, bro. Two is always better than one. Get it.
Stand by to move. Not that one.
Off me.
Next hot point. Let's go. Location secure.
Enemy in the compound.
Enemy's got the hard point.
Changing mags.
Enemy at the dial.
Allied cruise missile launched.
Oh, come on. It's all right. 83 kills, but I tried to go for, I could have easily got a double nuke high key. Probably would have. It's all good though in the hood. But we got the tactical nuke, man. I appreciate you guys for support. I really want y'all to know that this kid here with the riot shield. I hate kids that use riot shields. Just annoying. Oh man, GG. Let me call my nuke in.
There's your passcode.
Enemy in the courtyard.
Let's get it. Tactical Nuki. Make you guys go ahead and hit that sub button, guys. Drop that like. Hey man, I really do appreciate you guys for the support, man. I want to hit 20k. By the time season 4 is over with, guys, we have to hit 10k, bro. It's a must. But we got the tactical nuke, boy. Let's get it. Yes, sir. Tactical nuke. That was a good gameplay. GG. Kind of stressful, but it was still GG. Whew. Let's get it. Hope you guys did enjoy today's video, man. I'm going to see you guys on the next one. Peace.